back at the beach. Hello, people. Throw the Battlestar. I have a feeling this is gonna be a more of a drop shot, but I have it on the rod already, so I'm gonna throw this for a few, and I'll probably switch to the drop shot and see how it goes. It's been a long time since I fished this beach, but it's time of year where it usually starts working. Already bouncing off the bottom. It's a little shallow. Yeah, I might have to switch baits. And I just snagged some seaweed or something. Yeah. Let's get this out a little further. Glassy, swells down, no wind yet. Grass right here on the inside. I think I'm gonna switch up really quick here. Bouncing off the bottom with the Battlestar. I switched it up. A lot of grass in the water, so I took off the Lucky Craft, went to a drop shot, pulling grass on almost every cast. So switched it up. Drop shot, weedless. Hopefully not grab so much grass. Fish on there. Feels kind of like dead weight. A couple of head shakes. Okay, let this weight bring it in. Looks like a good one. go. Nice halibut. Go put a tape on him. Looks a little short, but we'll see. Looking at mouth closed, 21 and a half. 21 and a half. All right. All right. 21 and a half, just short. It's a nice chunker too. Feels good. Nice feeling. Fatty. Let him go. Are we on? I can't tell if we're on. No. He snagged on something. Did get a hit, I think. I don't know. I can't tell. Got a hit. Short hit. Something out there. From my last cast. Time to go to work. Start the day off right. Catch you on the next one.